Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. And if you are returning, welcome back. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you are not subscribed and turn on your post notification bell so you never miss any of my videos. And if you are returning, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for coming back for another video. So this is my Dollar General all digital deal for this week. I will not be doing a paper deal. I am very busy and I am actually trying to squeeze you guys in my schedule really quickly because I'm very busy and I have a whole lot going on. So I have a few deals that I put together. I did include, I think, two paper deals at the end of the video. So if you have Gain and Tide paper coupons, you can check those out at the end if you want to complete those deals as well. Okay, so let's jump into the deals. So the first deal is the Gain deal and it's all digital. You're going to pick up one of the Gain liquid detergent and it's $13.50. you can pick up the flings as well, use this $3 off coupon. You're going to pick up one of the fabric softener or any of the product that's $6.95. Use the $2 coupon that's attaching and make sure you're scanning the products. You're going to pick up two of the Febreze small spaces and it's $3 each. And you're going to use this 3 off of 2 coupon. You're going to pick up one of the Febreze Air and it's $3. You're going to use this $1 off coupon. The next thing you're going to pick up is one of the Gain from the $1 aisle, and it's $1, obviously. We have no coupons for that, but the 5 off of 30. So, one of the liquid detergent, again, at $13.50. We have that $3 coupon, one of the fabric softener, or the $6.95 product, and we have that $2 coupon. Two of the small spaces is $6. Use that $3 coupon. You're going to pick up one of the Febreze Air and it's $3. Use that $1 coupon. So for everything I mentioned, it's $31.45. Your 5 off of 30 Gain is going to come off. Your 5 off of 25 is going to come off. We have $19 in coupons, leaving you to pay $11.45 for all of the products. Okay, so deal number two. You're going to pick up three of the Ivory body wash and it's $1.50 for one. So you're going to use the 5 off of 3 coupon. You're going to pick up two of the Chloralin. I think I'm saying that correctly. Chloralin. It's $1.75. Use this $2 off of 2 coupon. You're going to pick up two of the Ajax and it's $3 for one. Use the buy one, get one free coupon. Then you're going to pick up three of the Colgate and it's $1.75 for one. It's two for $3. So you're going to be at $4.75 for three and use that $5 off of 3 coupon. You're going to pick up one of the Axe and it's $3. Use this $1 coupon and we have a 2 off of 6 coupon. Okay, the next thing you're going to pick up is one of the deodorant and it's $2.50. There are no manufacturer coupons for this one, but we're going to use the store coupon, the 2 off of 6, because we're at $6.50 for the products, okay? So we have three Ivory body wash at it's $1.50 each. We have $4.50 total and at $5 coupon. Two of the Chloralin, $1.75, $3.50 for two, that $2 off of two. Two of the Ajax, $3 for one, which is $6 for two. Use that $3 coupon. Three of the Colgate toothpaste, and it's $1.75 for one. For two, it's going to be $3. And the third one will be $1.75. So we're going to use, which comes to $4.75. We're going to use that $5 coupon. The Axe shampoo, $4 with that $1 coupon. The Axe deodorant with that $2 store coupon. So for everything, it's $25.25. We have $23 in coupons, including the 5 off of 25, leaving you to pay $2.25 for everything. Okay, so deal number three. You're going to pick up one of the Dove shampoo, and it's $3. I have this 2 off of 1 coupon. You're going to pick up 3 of the Colgate. Again, it's $1.75 for one, 2 for 3, and $1.75 for the third one. Use that $5 coupon. You're going to pick up 1 of the Big Us razor, and it's $9. Use this $5 store coupon. Then you're going to pick up 1 of the Gain fabric softener or any product at $6.95. Use this $2 off coupon and make sure you're scanning the products, guys. So 3 of the Ivory body wash, it's $1.50 for one. Use this 5 off of 3 coupon. So for everything I have here, I'm not going to go through everything again. I think that's like slowing down my videos, and you all know I hate long videos. Everything is $31.75. We have $27 in coupons, including the 5 off of 25. Now, if you can't find some of the products, check your digital coupons and swap out some stuff, okay? So you'll pay $4.75 for all of the products. So deal number 4, and this is a paper deal. You're going to pick up 3 of the Tide at my store. It's $5.25. You're going to use 3 of the $3 off coupons from in the P&G. You're going to pick up 3 of the Colgate, and you're going to use this 5 off of 3 coupon. Then you're going to pick up 3 of the Ivory body wash, and again, it's $1.50. You're going to use this 5 off of 3 coupon. So for everything here, 3 Tide, 3 Colgate, 3 Ivory body wash, it's exactly $25. We have $24 in coupons, including the 5 off of 25. You're going to use 3 of the $3 Tide coupons. You're going to pay just $1 for everything. So, deal number 5, I believe this is my last deal. You're going to pick up 1 of the Gain liquid at $13.50. Use that $3 off coupon. Then you're going to pick up 4 of the products at $3.95. I'm showing you fabric softener. You can pick up whatever you want. And you're going to use the $2 off Gain coupons. You're going to pick up 1 of the dryer sheets, and you're going to use 1 of the $2 Gain coupons. So you're using 5 $2 coupons. Okay, so for everything, it's $31.30. Your 5 off of 25 and your 5 off of 30 Gain is going to come off. You're going to use 5 of the $2 Gain coupons. If you have a $3 coupon, you can use that as well, or you can use the $3 digital. So we have $23 in coupons, leaving you to pay just $8.30 for everything. So guys, this is my last deal. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.